Hello, Luke. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, good morning. My name is Luc Fevrier. I'm working for Dassault Systèmes with a company that is delivering the Sud Experience platform that is used to develop all of this very innovative and interested product for the future of the worldwide mobility.
But I hope that your aim being in Berlin is not only to visit our stand. So what are you doing here in Berlin? First, tell us.
Yeah. We have a booth here in Berlin where we are demonstrating some of our product, especially in terms of logistics. But we have also some people being able to present what we are able to do with our platform in terms of computer-aided design, in terms of simulation, to help our railway customer to develop their product.
So now that you've visited our booth and you've seen what we managed to do with the help of your platform, what are your impressions?
I'm very impressed by the design and the concept. For me, it's a very innovative way for regarding the mobility to help to have the people being able to move from one point to another point. And when you look also inside, how it's comfortable, how it's very nice, all the different features, I'm very very impressed to see how our Sud Experience platform has been able all of your engineers to develop and to imagine and to simulate all of this new concept.
Thank you. And if you compare what you see at our stand with some other, say, exhibits of other companies here at InnoTrans 2018, what is your impression?
My first impression is innovation. You know, the concept of this small shuttle, it's something that is new. As well of this one, when you see the vision and the transportation per cable and to have both together, it's something that is for me, interesting innovation, interesting concept.
Thank you very much, and I wish you a happy stay here and an interesting day today and the following days at the exhibition. Thank you very much for the interview. Maybe there is anything else that you would like to say and I still haven't asked you.
No, thank you very much for our interesting discussion. And after to have seen those concepts on internet and on paper, I'm very happy to see the real prototype in the real scale. And again, very impressed by what you are doing.
Merci beaucoup et au revoir.
Au revoir, bye bye. Thank you.